September 21st, 2002. 32 Marine Corps soldiers were ambushed by a group of rebel militias in Iraq. All 32 of those American heroes were killed. We all lost sisters, fathers, mothers, sons, and daughters. Also, as your representative, I will do my best to ensure the United States is not dependent on foreign oil, and the United States will stop being the greatest contributor of global warming. My name is Mark Rodriguez, and I approve this message.